Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Blades and they take on the Krakens.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today.
Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. He's driven in the corner. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And as for the attacker, Sergio Aguero plays together with Harry Kane. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Alisson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Heung-min Son plays with Mohamed Salah out wide. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. He cuts it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up. Perhaps, Lee Dixon, today, it'll be Raheem Sterling.
Well, pace, just look how fast he runs. Absolute nightmare for defenders to defend against when the player has that weapon.
Veering in field, Raheem Sterling. He's played it over to the near post. That's all they can conjure for now. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Played into the centre of the box. Well, no end product. Aguero. Firing it in. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Well, Derek, listen to that noise. The crowd can sense something. Can the players use that to their advantage? They really, really need to put this pressure on.
Sissoko. Werner, Oxlade-Chamberlain, this is Salah, well they know they need, he's in behind, well I think you could call that an escape, it looked a certain goal, great ball from Raheem Sterling, the end product just wasn't there, Son, Mendy. Now attacking possibilities for Krakens. Chance to play it in. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Illegal play and hence a free kick. Sissoko. Bruno Fernandes, and with that, the attack fizzles out. N'Golo Conte. Sergio Aguero has it. Careless in possession. Werner. And he was in the right place to intercept. Fabinho. The Blades looking productive here. A super tackle and they've won possession. Pressing as a team. Aguero. Mahrez. And return to Aguero. Son. Lost possession. Kane. Not giving him a moment's peace. Sissoko. This might have potential. Sterling. And he might be through here. And firing it to the near post. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Keeper getting the touch. Well, threat over for now. Sissoko. Werner. Kane. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Hector Bellerin. Harry Kane slips it through. Tries to lift it. It's still alive. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Mendy. And a throw in forthcoming. Sissoko. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he's lost it. Now Sissoko. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Far from a good pass. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, not hard to read that pass. Now, can they create something? A matter of keeping his composure and begging to be put away. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been.
And back in business, the Kraken's trailing going into this second half. Will they come up with the right answers? Werner. Now Son. And the Blades have possession again. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Aguero. Can he put it in? And a goal! To really bolster things for them. Two in front. Well, a second goal for them here. And a fine tackle. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Harry Kane. Sterling has it. Very creative from the Blades. Plays it back. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop.